everybody, welcome back to Tea Spicer Reacts. If you are new to my channel, my name is T, and in this reaction, I'm doing a patron request for Robert or Lost Hate. Cool name, but he's such a cool guy. Anyway, we are doing an artist that, or a band, sorry, that I was first introduced to by him on my lives and have become obsessed. I really, really like her. And it's very hard for me because I am a person of habit. I do not like change. It's a wonder that I actually have this reaction channel. But the name of the band is Dorothy. And we're doing an unplugged piece tonight. This is Rest in Peace. And I can't wait. The only thing I'm worried about, it's a Vivo. And sometimes they tend to block it. I haven't had an actual out-and-out block video for a very long time. But if it is blocked, meaning I can't show the actual video, you can see it for free on my Patreon if you follow me. So therefore, if you are a member, whether paid or free, you will be able to see it. All right? But you have to go to it. Links are all below. Anyway, without any further ado, let's just get started, shall we? All right, here we go.
Blood on my hands, what's done is done. Left you by the road with the crows and the dust. Heart so hollow, deep as a cave. One day I'll be dancing on your grave. Taking it back, the life you stole. Every little piece you took of my soul. Now I lay you down to sleep, and I pray with the devil you rest in peace. You can't hang your chain.
I was left. I have been trying very, very, very hard not to interrupt, but I have to say that, oh my goodness, my goodness, my goodness. Her voice is spectacular. To me, it is the driving force of this band. The only thing I know about Dorothy has to do with the main singer. Her name is Dorothy. I think it's Dorothy Martin. I do know that Linda Perry found her. I don't know if it's from Linda Perry had a TLC or something, one of those singing competitions or something like that. But I do know that she found her somehow, and I know that she's an actress or whatever. But her voice reminds me a lot of a mixture between, it's like if Anne Wilson and you're going to find this very, very surprising, eh? But it's like if Anne Wilson and, oh my gosh, what is her name? One of my patrons loves her. She was a 80s star singer the same time that Madonna came out. And she sang Girls Just Wanna Have Fun. I know I'm going to look like a retard, but I can't even say that. I know I'm going to look really silly. But I just cannot remember her name right now. What the hell? Cyndi Lauper, thank you. It's like if Anne Wilson and Cyndi Lauper had a child. That is literally how she songs to me. And if you really know Cyndi Lauper, then you would understand why I'm comparing her to Cyndi and Anne Wilson. She has that kind of in between. She has the rasp, but she has that, she's able to carry that. So she has a very, very strong voice. And I love this song. I heard this song, it's an entirety, but this unplugged version is really good. Oh, by the way, let me just take that back a little bit. That is outstanding, 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 outstanding. I really, 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 really love her vocals, as I said before. There's not really much I can add, except that if you haven't checked out Dorothy before, please try to. They are very surprising. They're not just the run of the mill. I have a habit of dismissing a lot of rock bands, and that isn't my fault. But I have a very specific taste when it comes to rock music. I like old rockers, old kind of, which is why I like the Warning Rock Band so badly. But yeah, that's just me. But if you're open, go check them out. I'll have the link to their YouTube channel as well as a link to this video. So go check them out. Give them the support. She's fantastic. All right. Other than that, my darlings, if you would like to support moi, you can. All you have to do is to basically follow the links below. You'll see some things on the screen for your pleasure. The one thing I can tell you, in order to join my community, the Spices community, or if you want to get in touch with me, have a discussion or whatever it is, the only first place to get in touch with me is on Discord. It is the best place to get in touch. Other than that, it's Instagram or my other social media also is in the description box below. If you want a reaction just like this, you have to go either to my become a patron, pay patron, or you could do that from just $1. Or you can send in a Ko-fi request. That gets you above the entire list right away. Or you can send in a PayPal request. Right? And the best way, of course, to support the channel is by hitting the thumbs up, subscribing. Because I just passed 8,000. And that's it, my darlings. I will see you all very soon. I hope you enjoyed this. I did. I'm going to put it on my playlist. And I will see you all very soon. Ciao.